quite deep, but if you go up from either side of the hill, it's actually a left of a gradient.